Justin at Gaffer Camp Inn.
You know how to pronounce that then?
Landudino.
Landudino?
Come to the roof of your mouth. Landudino.
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 Landudino. No. That's pretty good.
Fun, that's no. No, it's really nice to be in Wales. I think this kind of race suits our team really well, and we have a ride for every kind of situation. We've got two options to play with a breakaway or a more aggressive race, and also with a sprint. So I think we're pretty excited for this day.
I was just last week.
I'm happy. Honestly, a bit disappointed because we were so close, and in one moment after finish line, I thought to win.
Really good job.
Yeah.
I think we actually thought we won it, and then it was just confirmed to us we were in second place. It was a bit slower than we thought it was going to be, but we managed to adapt the plan pretty well. We took it on the second comp, and the team was full committed. Like, we had two bike changes, and we still managed to get everyone together and really like leading out Ruby and Letty for that attack. And then we just had Ruby following the moves in the final,